Cheers, Amsterdam. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm 6'3". I really am.
I just want to play you a little song. I'm so happy that we're not going, you know, we're not in a lockdown anymore. And I can come here again. And then that, anyway, in that time I wrote this little song. And it's became a wee, in my own head, a little celebration that we're not bloody there anymore. Thank you all so much. And can we hear some noise and appreciation for Brokoff, who played before us this evening? Great band, man. Can we make some noise for the band, please, that played on stage with us tonight? With far too much time, lost a lot of my rhythm in this bubble of mine. I would sure like to help you. I will give you my word. Then I'll fly away, brother, float away like a bird. You don't get much dignity. You don't get much sense of pride when your mind gets too narrow and your nose gets too wide. And I breathe and I'm trying in my cauldron tonight. I know a part of me's dying. There's a part coming. 'Cause I had a dream last night that you were beside me. Two kids in the garden and your love behind me. I know today may taste bitter, maybe tomorrow is gold. Lord, I wanna get happy before I get old. So I took out some paper and I dug out a pen, poured myself out some water, and I rinsed out the gin. I spoke of my dream that night in the greatest detail, of my beautiful children and my sweet Abigail. Oh, but before she can find me, before I can let her in, before no sweet happy ending, let the battle begin. Let the trumpets blow Valhalla, and let the soldier arise. And Lord, let Abigail catch me when I fall from the skies. 'Cause I had a dream last night. You were beside me. Two kids in the garden and all the ship behind me. I know today may taste bitter, maybe tomorrow is gold. Lord, I wanna get happy before I get old. Lord, I wanna get happy I love you all. Thank you.